diluted bifidum with this concentration to be put under the tongue, sublingual drops.
You are mazep kuyivanga kwa kundi. So roba ugashira munsi y'ururi.
Then we drink and swallow.
Shobora kunywa cyangwa kawami.
It is not used for swallowing as a serum, as this protein will be broken by HCl of the stomach.
Hano habaye association ihita ijya mu maraso direct bitaciye mu gifu kuko mu gifu aba amaze arigatirike arafangiza
urangiza ugakira
Six months in the freezer. ukingurwa muri firigo ntabwo ruba ku gasozi ni ukuvuga ngo rumara amezi atandatu ubwo ruba rurangiye
But this powder, 2 years.
Two years.
Inside the freezing. Storage of bee venom, usually in the freezer. And royal jet. As a powder and as a solution. If we took it from the freezer to use it, sublingual drops, we can put it in the door of the refrigerator for 20 days only. You understand?
Yes.
Anyone want to be stinged? You need a sting?
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Drops?
Now we're going to
better taste.
I know you can do it. I don't know.
Better what is the use of this one? This is a strong material. Don't you make answers? But it's not a seed. The better taste of these drops, please silence, please.
Silence, please.
The better taste of these drops accounts for that it is a real vino, not fake. As its price, $100, you can get it like usual. Cheap. It's expensive. Come on. You are adventure. Where is your other food? Is there a water footer? Do you want a water footer?
Water footer.
Are you good at sublingual? Okay. Only a few seconds, then you swallow water. Okay. Where is Mr. Ahmed? You want the video okay? Okay. What about your feeling? Bitter.